I'm gonna say, I wanna boy, you better. Nigeria. God bless everyone. Sunday, October 20, 2019. Mega Comedy Broadcasting Live from PFM Broadcasting Room. Yes. Today is going to be great. Spread the word of freedom. Mega Comedy is not going to be long. Social media president is going to be here live. He's going to be... Joseph, let's celebrate Osamore Joseph for this difficult time he went through. Osalokwa, Osalokwa, yeah, yeah, take care for that. We have to celebrate him. Zero Ragmona, you have to show your love. When we for prefer you marry at the worst, I'm already Joseph now. It be politics you wa umi wagmo. Wa my prof for prefer you marry. Wagba would do my hair. Me what ye referee. Wa sa me ye referee. Me, I will me referee. Me nira umi go. Ye referee. Me. So, brothers and sisters, this is Mega Comrade. Investigator Officer Clement Iranomigo Edegbe. The open leader of People Freedom Movement worldwide, Commander-in-Chief of the Defenseless and the Voiceless, the Tiger and the Lion combined, the Akataka One of the Universe, the Defender of the Defenseless, the Voice of the Voiceless, the Enagbe of Oriental Land, the King of the Innocent Poor Citizen, the Owner of the Poor Foundation Mobilization Incorporated, the Talk and Do of All Time, a man that stands for those who cannot stand for themselves, a man that fights for those people don't want to fight for, a man that defends those who cannot defend themselves, no matter what the circumstances. Mega Comrade, remain Mega Comrade. At the same, the new name the APC have given me now, they are calling me referee. I wear an amigo, he got they do referee, they go. He referee, agi team in a mini ran amigo. And I, oh honey, on a team referee. Only balomek be what? Balomek be mini referee, meh. Meh. Where me we so be me there? Where me make me pure the wagon? And I team referee. Talemero. Meh. Meh PC T referee, meh. I no be APC. Eh? Why they call me referee? Eh? I know they 4+4. I know they 4+0. I am a contestant. Let me make one thing clear, brothers and sisters. Edo State is bigger than all of us. All of us. Our interest is not bigger than the interest of Edo people. If Governor Godwin Obaseki is doing the right thing, Mega Comrade will support him. If Governor Obaseki do, he has 1 year and a half to go. This is the time Governor Obaseki, all this propaganda they are doing is zero. This is the time for Governor Obaseki to show us what he can do. How is the one and a half year? He have the legislative branch. both legislative branch. He has the House of Assembly, he has the executive branch, judiciary, he has it. Three of them. There's no reason why Governor Obaseki should tell us he did not do, because come that time, I will be asking him, what did you do since 2019 when I was telling you to do something? What did you do? Tell me one radical move that you move that turned, that transformed Edo State from worse to good. That is the question I'm going to ask. If Obaseki is doing good, you will not be shouting for plus four. Everybody will line up and vote for him. If Governor Obaseki is doing bad, even like you shout for plus four to his grave, nobody will vote for him. Simple. It is not clear that election do count. Voters do count. It do count. If the Agberus and the youth allow the electoral process to follow the right way, Nigeria democracy will be the best. Unfortunately, all these Agberu, all these problem people, the youth, Akpetesi, Ogogoro, Kankai, Iyanwa Gane, Ba, Bia, Odeku, Iyanwa Nwone, they will win the election. At the end of the day, everybody going to suffer. So that is it. I want people to understand that mega comrade is mega comrade. It don't matter. Whatever you're going to call me, you call me referee. Anything you want to call me, that's fine. I don't care. But here is the news. I'm not going to be long. I'm going to be going to work very soon. Unfortunately, I work Saturday and Sunday now for about 2 weeks now. That is my new schedule now, Saturday, Sunday. So I do two jobs. Fortunately, that Saturday, Sunday, good or bad, is a big money. Big money for me. So, but let me go straight. Ambassador Osayomore Joseph is going to be live in Toronto on Friday 25th, 2019. Tomorrow, Monday, the details will be out. Prince Edwin Idahosa, popularly known as Eddie Murphy, aka social media president, is going to be live today. And coming soon, proposed by social media leaders, Eddie Murphy and Mega Comrade Edo United Award, coming soon. Let's support our state and make Edo State great. That is what I am preaching for. That is what I'm preaching for. There's somebody that say you are a traitor. Ogun Gboa. Odion, Ogun Gbo idiot. Awa berabi you are. Wa gbeu. Igerabi you are wrong. Womo ya de webo no miya wangbo. Idiot. Uwon base ki gbo. Idiot. Okay. La wo hiyan ba ya beti ne. Iwa da la lana. Ya ti, jemi ya keti. Deo komin we hikon. We mi me da lana we ati me. On a distraction, he may have blocked who were anya. Who come in with coin, since who coin, me a who come in, me a get what, me a go what con react boa, or me a magmo. Why am I yet in Tina? Don't wait for. Yeah, who were now? Who were now? Tina, a win all of money. Tie, a babubo, Tie, let me go my say Sunday's walk, okay. Ain't no anyone impa not do anything with Eddie Murphy. Go sit down. Atota. Go and sit down. Yatota. Go sit down. Ta 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 na wawaye. I dey go court now. Case I dey court. I dey go court. Wait on I don't do. Zero. Mokbawe moro. Why you know na iru wa ya ha na so na take do show re chowro na portion I enter o. Whether na business they do there or anything where they do na portion I enter, una don't forget her there. In day there in the courtroom, whether na parlor he do, I don't know. Na so na mad be. Na so na call me that time. Epa call Akugbe Venture. Na so na the right time. Epa invite Akugbe Venture. Invite Akugbe Venture. Now na take create all this problem. Na this right really worry. Now you want to tell me who I go follow, who I don't go follow. When Eddie Murphy, they insult me. You don't come out when they say this. Yeah. You don't come out. with the quarrel, we're not going to be happy. So when will they play, we're not going to be happy. That is your problem. That is your people's problem. Emi Danny, who are wagwalo, araku, wakwe, we're not wanting. You will come here, come every atia, proko, cometa, mami atia. They will come. They will commit here, they will come out, they will go tell Eddie Murphy, they will commit over there, they will come out here. Who are you? Do you think you are older than me? Am I not grown enough to make my own decision? Who are you? Obio. You may know whether I don't be a ratted innocent by Eddie Murphy, you will be out of here. What me want boom? Time are why? A case country, you know, we broke in on me one boom. What you not don't do? What you not don't do? Who are you to the custody for Wari? Don't listen. Go, you know they go church, shameless man. Idiot. Now so na pastor go the lick woman between and that's what they do. Instead of now to go church, now to go sit down, open woman. Where Wari? No wag money anywhere. Did the cost a mag much okay? Where Wari? Went over where? Idiot. Guaboa. No. I've seen what in like me think it like webo. See what? Emmanuel, I've very, you are not going to remember. So, brothers and sisters, I am for unity. I don't care whether you have insulted me before, you have not insulted me. It's forgiving time. It is time for everybody to come together. I don't care. Don't listen to all this. See what commenter. See what? I am now. Ah, boy. The platform is see what now. Idiot. Can't imagine. We are not here. Say fire day, Satana market. We are not here. Not be this morning. They say they go light them up. We are not light them. Idiot. Good news here. Ekedo day. Ekewebo day. The kilometer. Good news now will come from Benin. He now will come up from abroad, go home. We are going to come go now. So problem. Now only with this social media. Now only Benin this social media. No worry. I carry my red Bible come out today. See ya. He there with me. A red Bible now, yeah, bragada way. Now this red Bible, I will take bragada you. I will take and bragada you. That person, when he put this red there, now blood you're going to see for your life. Bragada. That's it. You go see ya. It go happen to you. So that is it. Now, when I am a roller. So that is it. Brothers and sisters, before we go there, I want to first of all thank Parkinsley Odigie, a Nigerian retired Navy officer, a father of People Freedom Movement. And I want to thank my brother who initiated all these things, Taju. Taju Omoruyi in Toronto, Canada. When we spoke, he called me. He told me that Pa Basedosa Amori Joseph is in Canada. That they would like me to be there to support him. I said, okay. But here is the problem. You know the situation right now. I am facing my litigation battle. And a lot of things. He said, no, don't worry. I'm going to call your leader, Paul Digier. They talk. Unfortunately, at that time, the ticket was like 600. So we could not come up with the fund. Unfortunately, now the ticket, I just bought the ticket today. And Paul Digier now called me and said, listen, no matter how much it is, you have to be in Canada. Then Taju said, you have to be in Canada. We all have to be together in Canada. I said, wow. Then I think about it. I go to work on Saturday and Sunday. And that is the only day I go to work. So I'm going to be losing a lot of money. Then I think it there. I say, is money more important than Ambassador Samori Joseph? I said, no. I said, money is not everything. The reason why I'm telling you this story is for you to understand. Sometimes you got to do things that is not convenient for you. It might be convenient for others. So I was told, look at the money. When I checked the ticket was like 800 and something. I said, never. I will never buy this ticket. How can I buy a ticket when I could have bought this ticket for 2 weeks ago if I knew I was going to go? little that I know, it will keep going up, going up, going up. This morning, we are able to get a ticket. Let me quickly just show it. We are able to get a ticket for, what is the amount? For $952.35 without luggage. So you have to pay for your own luggage. That is $1,000+. $1,000+. So, and I thank God Almighty. I want to thank Parkins Leo Digia, the People Freedom Movement. I want to thank them for doing this and said, you have to go. And, you know, this is it. I don't, somebody say, look at it right here. Let me just show you the, you can see it right there. So I told you. So I'm going to be flying. On Friday, I will be in Toronto, Canada, straight, no stop. Alemudia, one way, straight to Toronto, no stop. Yawalede, straight. What it could have take me like 7 hours, 6 hours, is taking me 3 hours from Dallas to Toronto, 3 hours, express. So before we go further, we are going to call our social media president. I think he has something. He's going to tell people, going to talk to people, to encourage people, for we all to come together. Then me and him, we will not talk more. So even Kevin this morning was helping me to look for a ticket. We tried to even buy a ticket to Rhode Island. Then we calculate the money and everything, the driving from there, even from Buffalo, New York. I said, I don't want to, but why would I spend almost $2,000? Let's say total money. Hotel and the rest, just then I look at it. That's okay. Who knows tomorrow? I say, why can't we just give this money and send it to him? Then they say, no, you have to come. Your present matters a lot. I say, Menera no migo. Me, my present matters a lot. Me, ha. I say, thank you, Jesus. All right, okay, I'm ready. Then I say, okay, I'm ready. So, my people, let me call our Eddie Murphy social media president. I'm going to call him right now. Before I do that, you know why I call you on a song? You know, to Samoro Tai, when are you up with it? We did not come online to say this. You see, 1,000+. Both almost 2,000. Three people. Boom. It's ready. Thank you so much. Hello, the social media president.
Hey, Uche.
Social media president.
What?
Yes.
Ariana,
Correct.
Oba atope yi.
Isa.
Eh na erima. Awi tuki awi we bende wa ya fe wa go wetie. Happy birthday
baba. Happy birthday to mu.
Ola to eh erima happy birthday o. Eh wa ya fe ni gba wa ya fe tu mo ga ma.
Isa.
Ni wa me ya lele. O tere je ba me irano mi ho wa me ya lele kia.
He says.
Ma bege ni asiko ko ni ma oni ma mugbo na we o de Canada o do
correct
ma o na mi we be ina na mi rode ba nu we be ma wo o ti ro ka bo ku mi ge na na we yo bo me we a de ticket ni le go e ina na mi rode ba Joseph Osamore Erima no pe e jo ni ma ya fe na ro go ti ma na so ye gbe e gbe ya re wa e na we ni ta mu wa e platform na wa ya fe na o yo bo ni Say, ema pa ema ru sinu ni e ro wa re Nigeria
eh
ona ti o ti onore webo owe aje asu ni agbo yanwa e ke me ari kunode e ma lati me la diana we baba o magbe ope ni ake ka o ikurasi o magbe baba enu jene do ma e bi ni tori ka baka ta ya we re record no ya gbo ya gbo e na okay so e na we ni kama e bi ewo Dala o etoni o ma gba epo ino ya la je to pitu wa ni do tele ya ino to ni gwa lo o wa mi redo oba to pe
ise la ni gwa gwa teme we ma gwa no de we gele gele o ma ta ma me ba we onona da sunu na we ni ari ele lo di onu we yan na ma do da ya gwa le ya gwa
o ala ta no ala ta no
Human trafficking must stop.
Hello?
Yeah, it's down here. 1 minute.
Where?
Where? Where human trafficking must stop. Ugminayo. And Ugminayo. And Ugminayo. 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 Against oppression, police brutality, xenophobia, against fraud, corruption, and the rest. Okay, can we do our social media? Yeah, I mean one particular thing. Yeah, but now here, now all social media, I do a row with me, I do a movie, I do both. Any of my own, no, I do a show no way. Social media. Yeah, where we going here?
Awama, it's a great thing. It's a great thing, my brother.
Okay. So, ne mawe guakano de, no kare Okay, if you are doing a movie, all those Benin movie actors and the rest, yeah, Temoya, Kenya, say, and okay, now we create a win. I are United, the Edo State, to unite the Edo State for yearly award. If you are a musician, whether you be actor, you be actress, you be social media presenter, either we do it in Canada, we do it in Europe, we do it in USA every year. What do you think about it? Let you wonder if we can speak pidgin English, that would be better because this is
United. I think that is a great achievement to the Edo people,
correct?
Because if we start it, that is the reason we said we are going to Canada,
correct?
To talk it together,
correct?
Once we talk it together in Canada, then we will not make it in a broadcast so that every Edo indigene every year will be doing awards.
Very
because
good.
Because these presenters,
very
we're
good.
Doing it together. That's a great thing to be a do.
Okay, that's very good. All right, so if you have anything, we want a do to be at peace. And that is all.
We want the Edo, indigenous of Edo State.
Yes.
We want everyone to be together, to unite, to become one family.
Mm-hmm.
Please, if you are talking live video, before you bring anything out, try to inform that person. And if it is a presenter, please don't bring it out. Settle it within yourself. That will make us great.
Very, very good. Let me quickly throw this in. You see what he said now? That is very right. If somebody writes something to you or tell you Naso Eddie talk, Naso Ranomigo talk, verify it. Yesterday, when I spoke with Eddie, we laugh. Is they say my grandmama don't die. He want do burial. Say na to cow. Ah, my grandma never died, didn't I lie?
No, we won't go to birthday. No, be dead.
La birthday, we won't go to. La birthday, we won't go to.
Our grandmother.
You see? So if...
We want your contribution because we are planning it next year. We want every adult people, if you like, if you have ticket, if you can buy ticket, if you have a visa, oftentimes you can go there in Jesus' name.
Amen.
That is what we are planning.
Yes. So we all have to unite together. We don't want no drama. Please, I'm begging you people. Don't anything that you want to write, don't write anything to insult any presenter in my platform. I don't want it. Once you do it, I'll delete you. I'll block you forever. I don't care whether I'm my enemy or anything. I am done. I'm tired of fighting. So that being said, Eddie, we are going to... Can you check the ticket now and tell us how much it is? Why I'm online? Then you can flag me. I'll call you back. Hello.
Am I clear?
Yeah, we are setting. We are setting. Check a ticket now. No, we are calling. We are flashing men. We have my money going in now. Let's see.
Okay, I'll check it.
We're checking. I'll call you back in 10 minutes.
Okay. I'll check it.
All right. So, brothers and sisters, as you can see, we are going to Canada. We want to use that event as a landmark. Achievement for something that we all did together. So you can see whereby Benin actors, actress will be lifted up. Imagine if at the end of the year they are coming to New York City to host Edo United Award and they come there. A lot of people are going to come from Nigeria. Let's say the other year they go to Canada. A lot of people are going to come. Let's say another year, California. They're going to come. So all these Edo movie stars that cannot even break to Lagos, they will not go. They will not break to America. You will say they will go to Europe and la every campaign. Wa mu ime mari la every campaign yena la ho wa mu me ebu wa wa hu me. I will force over voting over. Ha okwe for prefer. Wa arubereke mo you I block you here. Follow my order. No sin. We are we gan bena we total right we are total. Huh? Well, seven campaign. Everything campaign. So that aside. So brothers and sisters, if you are PFM supporters and you are Edo reality supporters and Edo indigenous that one piece, as soon as we call the social media president, he will tell us how much the ticket is. We all need to come together, even if it's $20, €20. We all need to come together. €20 now till Monday. We have to get the ticket so that he can fly to Canada. We have to do it. We have to do it. I am begging. If one person can just call me and say, "Pack, I will pay for the ticket," we can process it right away. You tell us, and now who he did or just tell us, we'll pay for the ticket. We bring it out. We let the old one know. We let a D know, or a D will let us know. You are the one that call. So why you forget about this shenanigans? No, go on. I keep fight. We are all tired. Myself, I'm tired of it. I'm tired of it. Nothing good come in fighting. Nothing good come. So I am trying to make peace, to maintain peace everywhere. You can see the way I am. To the extent that APC is not calling me referee, that is to tell you how good I am. But they wanted to use that referee as a nickname. When someone call you a referee, that means you are doing a good job. So I will not shy away from that name. So, like we are going to unite in Canada, imagine the money we are going to spend to go to Canada. Maybe a deal with mine will be about 3,000 plus. But it's for something. The damage that it would have caused without uniting, it will be more than that. Imagine somebody called Eddie and told them that I want to do my grandmother better. Now we hear who I would name grandmama die. I never said that. Birthday is what I said. That is how people just carry information. You can imagine. Okay, tell me why this one is something here now. You tell me this. Let me tell you. Kevin, his name is Rich. Rich, what is your problem? Tell me your problem. Your wife not sleep with you. Eh? Tell me your problem. You got problem, make I pray for you. I get Bible here. Tell me your problem. Tell me your problem. Kevin Wadia, you are number one casualty. I warn you. The Rich, number two casualty. You are banned from PFM. Pretty good. You are gone. No politics. Ateme Canada. Every social media president at one Canada. We are Ateme a politician. Why take him serious with that life? He's gone. He not concern me. You need to learn how to write next time. He's gone. You know I know they unblock. He's gone. You need to go and open another fake account. So, brothers and sisters, Brother Fred, I see you. Thank you for your support. Brother Fred, I see you. God bless you. Mega Comrade is heading to Toronto, Canada on Friday. If you are in New York, you are in Boston, you are in New England area, you are in Buffalo area, or you are in Canada, you are close to Toronto, we want you to show. Come and show your love to Samuel Joseph. He have went through a lot. He was kidnapped. And after that, we all know what happened. But we are not going to litigate on the past. But we thank God now. You know, there are some times when you are following a road and that road is getting darker and darker and darker. God Almighty will push you. There's a reason why they are calling me to come to Canada. So, I hope it's going to be blessing for everyone. That is what I'm praying for. The issue that is going on in Edo State, I have spoken my mind. That's it. I'm not going to talk about it. One thing, they accused me yesterday that I did not post something that they were sharing online. I want to tell you now, I'm not the only one on doing posting on People Freedom Movement. We are three of us. Sometimes I post, sometimes they post, sometimes I go there and remove it. Sometimes people complain about it. Sometimes that is it. So I guarantee you I will be posting everything. I will tell them whether it's favorable, it's not favorable, they're going to post it. So if you see that post, know that we are doing our best to be 100% or 99.9 fair to both sides of the eye. Whether na Governor Obaseki side or na Oshomole side, anything they do, we post on. Anything Obaseki side do, we post on. That is what we're going to be doing. So we are not going to be sugarcoating on anything. So before we call a social media president, if you have any question, you can just write it. I will answer you. I'm not going to be long. Ipa, be careful. I say, don't write anything about the movie. Please, leave it alone. Be careful. It's not going to help me at all. I'm not going to be careful. So what? Since I'm there alive, what you going to do for me? Not be so cause, not the cause. Wait till I do. Not be so cause, not the cause. Sister Joy, I am coming to your city, Canada. I hope you are ready. Adesuwa is missing in action. Princess is missing in action. We have not seen her. Block all the Yeye people. Say trash. Yeah. Yeah, they're going to be gone. Where blocking her? Let me tell you one thing. When we call Eddie in about 10, 15 minutes, if Eddie had comedy to his show, he would be the best comedian in Benin. I'm telling you. I wish I had that that star. I could have been doing it. I'm not a comedian. You can watch Eddie all day. He will make you laugh and laugh and laugh and laugh and laugh. And don't forget what Eddie has said about me. Eddie one time said, he said somebody tell her, he said my wife, like, tell her, say, I just poop on myself. So that is how worst. So yesterday I asked her, he was laughing. He was just laughing. Oh, wait, there anybody told me. I'm gonna fail away. So it's funny, you know. Were you not there when Maleke told me that if Iranomigo give you food, you chop. If you not support her, Ogwogboy, by the way. We laugh. So Maleke is a comedian, and this is a comedian. And this is what Maleke was talking about in Washington, D.C., that they do people. Now, so problem, we could try unite everybody together. So now we are planning, I will call it Uyegbegwen 1, not TMI, Uyegbegwen, I don't know if he's there. Let me see. Uyegbegwen 1. Let me call Uyegbegwen. Let me see. Kai. Uyegbegwen yet in Gwale no ban. Uyegbegwen, if you are watching, call me. Call me. I will answer immediately. So, brothers and sisters, whoever who want to perform this miracle, he should let us know. The Mofi must be in Canada by the power of God. It must be in Canada. All you just need now is to buy ticket straight. Then you will see Iranomigo, you see Eddie Mofi, you see Ambassador Osaimori Joseph, you see other dignitaries. Then we will not arrange how Edo can move forward. Maybe, who knows, at the end of this year or January, you might hear the first Edo United Award. It might be in Germany, it might be in France, it might be in Italy. Then whereby the old Hello. You answer. They don't talk. Please send me your name before you call. Just send me your name, and I'm not gonna be long. I only have like 15 minutes left, so we are gonna call Eddie in about a few minutes. So if you whatever you want to do now, you can do it. I have to go to work. Yeah, I'm gonna next week. I will not work. So. Let me see. Thank you. Okay. Who is Tony here? Tony, which Tony you thanking here? Okay, maybe write something good. I don't know. So that is it. Please, social media president, if you are done, just send me a message and I'll call you. I will call you. That is how it's gonna be. If you want to be a part and come to Canada, you have a passport. You can just buy a ticket and come to Canada. It's not going to be more than 1,200. You can come to Canada because you might not have opportunity like this ever again. So we all have to unite the old Edo people. That is how we're going to do it. Edo United, not be Edo. Edo United, the old Ura, Afema, Esa, Auchi, Ubiaja, everywhere, Ojo, everywhere. We all have to unite. Imagine at the end of the year, who is the best musician? Who is the best Esa music? Who is the best Edo music? Who is the best Edo state? Who is the best new star? These are awards that we are going to be handling out to them. Not the one that they do for Oba Akinzua Cultural Center. This is international league. So if you want to be a part of it, call social media president. Forget about your whatever you are thinking. Whether you go to school, you not go to school, we not care. Provided you are a star, provided God have made you, whether you be handicapped or you're not handicapped, no discrimination. Everybody is equal. Whether you be SSAO, whether you be SSGO, we know one year round. whether you be you be Akobegian or you be what do they call us, Sandra Agbogo, we don't care. Everybody come. You come to California, we all enjoy. We do that. Everybody enjoy. 3 days, we play music that night. But the next day, award. The next day, everybody relax and go. Enjoyment, that's it. Though we now unite, you can see every year there people will not be constituting Israel. If you come on social media, and we will still have an award for the worst person in life. That one will go send and go meet him for home. The worst, the most devilish man in Edo land. We will still give an award, make it go show in children if they grow. Say now, the most problematic person in Edo land of the year will go still get the award. Yeah? The most saga creator will go send and to run. We not go even want to make even near that area. Abi area, my people. Anywhere that we go. So I want you all to know that Vision 2020 is going to kick in automatically, probably before the end of the year. We are working, we are doing a lot of underground work. It's going to go mostly from January, it's going to be boom. So we pray that Edo State is safe for everyone to go so that we all can work together. So let's call a social media president so that we will work on it. And let's play Osayomoro Joseph. Owe na igo kunegbe. Hello?
Hello?
Yes, yeah, social media president. Ugana.
Enuche.
Social media president.
Enuche.
Social media president.
Enuche.
Why a comedy? We have a comedy with Canada. We have a very well.
Yawao.
Very good. Very good. A comedy ni. Where it came with time 2 years ago. Okay, where is it? Go. Who's it? Kabaka.
Hello.
Who get the ticket in there?
Send the Friday in land.
Okay.
Thursday we have in land. Then if I want to do, if I can keep it, because I'm still a lot of.
Correct. Anyway,
why get the bed anywhere? Why get on that?
Anyway.
Otherwise, but
1,200 euro. I will 10 people. I will pay only now 20 people. It will be easy. It went by 10 people or 20 people. Well, 10 or 20 people. Okay, since you are on, I ain't gonna hit any. So now we know here. Me have it here. Yeah. Those who want to be a part of it, that's fine. Oh, man, and my honey.
Mama.
Come on. Hello. It will my honey. Now we move.
No, he put away in the court. He put away in the court.
Hey, court, you wear minute.
Wow. You buy your money.
Wear minute.
Hey, you know.
If we my honey, that is 1,200 euro. Why on our way, cometa? Why anyone higher now? Every night, social media president must be in Canada. So, anything, our base expenses here, why at least 1,006? Have a deal, tell ya, have a deal, ya. So, on my not, my man, I am. Correct. So while so we will raise the money, how we will do it, what will happen, I will be like I ego ya the ticket in Yoto. So I do ekilana really go near the raise ego yo. I must sorry. How Oma
secretary. Okay.
Oma ma gualeta.
Okay now ma.
Alright, bye bye. So Wahona, that is 1,200 euro. However, we can hold the ticket. We're gonna hold it, so that day will be the first day social media president will do comedy in Ambassador Sayomori Joseph event. You can imagine how that hall is going to be. Even the money that they will generate for Eddie coming as a social media president, or is a vano, he is a tikabaka, kabaka, kabaka, urunati, eh? Me, okay, guama, is a tigwera, we kabaka, you know, man, gena, we want, you know, my baby, eh, there is a vano, we don't even tell you. Eh, we are to Otomaya, I'm going there to enjoy. I'm not going there to go and video for anybody. I worry about why I enjoy. I'm just going there to go and enjoy. I'm going to go and enjoy the music. Yeah, why enjoy the mini work be well for Salo Bois, Usabuara, no, will you born on it? No worry. Oh, worry. Yeah, what? Yeah, what? Social media president, always new TA. Social media president, always new TA. Social media president, wherever TA. You know? So these are the things we love. These are the things we love. Oh, where are we going to be? Wait, I'm a better life. Social media, like, do you know me? Oh, no, this is what we should be doing, brothers and sisters. This is what we should be doing. You know, it takes a lot of people almost 3 years, 4 years to realize this. You know, but we find out that the people that we are fighting for, they don't care about us. Me, mana, waya, kori, bima. Every politician, in my banana, he am not care about us at all. They don't care. So, we have a mere banner. Even our family, banana, our agmen, social media president, even our ticket, even our swing, even our cometana, our new dambo, egwen, in booking, egwen. So this morning we are going to raise it. We'll raise it. So we'll find how we can hold it. I can raise money for people. I cannot raise for myself. That is the problem. I know how to raise money for people, but you go out and buy me. So this morning we'll do it. We're gonna call Canada. We're gonna call everybody. So that is it. Oh, that babuluku, do reality member, PFN. My akoko we. You know what I say? Area. And then we are dead. We go. Akataka. So please, if you are in Canada, you are simply. That's good. If I'm two side, that's good. Mega comrade. The tiger and the lion. Now one side, that one be. No, not two side. Abi, this is tiger. This is lion. So what is the difference? Yeah. Oh boy, what is the difference? The tiger and the lion combined, not be two side. I get two hand. I get two community. My father is from Murunigbe. My mother is from Ewesi, and I'm a dual citizen. I'm an American. I'm a Nigerian. So, what are you going to say, boy? What are you going to say? What are you going to say? Nothing. So, let's come together and celebrate Ambassador Osayomori Joseph. That is what we're going to do. Okay? Mwe time out. Brother Fred, God bless you. I wish you can come. It would have been very good.
Tomorrow we are going to raise this money. Tomorrow, why am I about to be back here? If I am about, why am I about to be? Why am I worried? Why am I about worrying? Cherry, who are we running? Ah, who are we going to raise this money? We're going to raise it tomorrow. So the more, the earlier, the better. Emila, Chifadu, Ayobaha, Benikido, or Top Bay, Emelu, our money, or I'm with Fabomo. 2000 and I might be one of them. Chifadu, Ayobaha, Benikido, Emelu, no more, Tose, Oyeleke, Unueva, Emi, Asunuda, one of the greatest billionaire Benikido, or recognize always Ilaman and Mugwe. Wa gbe o wa we so da wa mi ma gbon ma we ran ogwana ese nuriri uni ma ma ha gbo yi ti fa yo ba to pe iyan we baba ese no me yi gbe yesare ara afune yi gbe yesare ara o forever o do we for no e wa no the chief ayoba bin e bobi so a do we for ara gbo e no ri kan wa attack yan e no ri kan wa attack yan wa attack yan I will bear with ma metana well se me we marriage emelu e ti e ma na demelu pa ne and at your samore joseph na mo samore na muari ko e that around 2004 abi 2005 iri we say say idiot na even emelu ha ne he has ready he ha then our we birthday that birthday day e o e wa hwi e wi ju wa lai bo 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 why even we do why ya samo we e mo ayo ya mo eke why I say come go you yeah u gbe pele oke wu abere ni wan son nonsense yeah so agbara mo amigo ni mi o man of we I need even 7 cow 7 everybody ya mo po pare we ye it was on aiwo iwo e kuno bi up e kuno bi o pe abi ni meje na Oma se na gbe la mi teni na. Oma se. Gai go e o bewe na no mama na no we tuka ne tuka ogbu e. Wa me wa gbo. O ha gu we ka mi toni no lelu we ariku. We mare wa ono we dero we ra wu ye male lo yo. Ya ha na yes o lele me yo. Igi ze la ka. O we ra mi go we tota we ari wa o we ra na so aga na la. O izi ya. Igbo ma yesi. Emi no wa wu ti ta. Igbo wa yesi iwe gbe yesi agwa we are the video enoya aku ede enoya aku efe mare enoya aku ikwe owo kime o ye gbe kuni today you know what I'm saying wa o ma we say no wa mi amia we on o ami wa gbon we no wa gbe mi yo mi o mi o boya o ni yo o ha me gbe yo igwe ikobo ipin ni igwe me ya re wa idiot o me mo wa gbon Tu m'as essayé de me dire que tu es un homme qui a été déjeuné. Un homme qui a été 111 years. You are complaining about it. Where we say one quarter of that age with that one. Et il y a un homme qui a été déjeuné. Et il y a un babo. Et il y a un guérou. No, you know, you're better than me, but you're better. Oh, no, that better will not meet that person. Anybody that will criticize that better, you will not live to do your better in Jesus' name. How can you be fighting with a woman of 113 years or 111 years? Come on now. Come on. I tell you, hey, we don't mind that you're I say something, I eat yen. 5 minutes, I yes, and one on my mouth. Ni ma wo we no wari ni obo yo ma no wa e ti miraculous red bible o pe awu ase ho awu ase e kunoru awu ase kuno maru awu ase e brother fred yon we o saso gi ame yon we we no wari ni obo yo ma no wa e ti dembo di wa se e ton ba non ya son non ya avant. Okwe awa so kwa awa sa ahwe. We will raise that money by the power of God. We will raise that money. We will raise it. We will raise it. 1 million. Somebody will call. How we go ni? Boy, how we make koko pay go ni? Ogele la play all day. Simple. Eriyo wa se. Okoma kia you do gua. Eriyo wa se. Agbona. One thing that is constant is life. In life is change, 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 change. That is it. So I see you all tomorrow. I love you all. The great ambassador, Samore Joseph. Thank you so much.
Se ve, no se ve.